Hi, this is Tom Harris of Tom Harris Golf at Delaware Country Club. I've got a drill for you today to help you from coming over the top. Helps your swing path to be on the right path so you can hit a nice straight shot or even a little draw. As you can see, I've got three golf balls on the ground separated 2 to 3 inches apart, but at an angle, which you'll see from the other direction also. What I'm trying to do is get nice and square to my target line and swing so that I hit only the center golf ball. From the other view, this looks like this. So you can see again that the golf balls are separated 2 to 3 inches apart. I'm trying to hit the center golf ball. This is forcing me to swing a little bit more inside to the out. I'm trying to make sure that my alignment is good, my posture is good, and I'm set up well to the center golf ball and swinging in to out. It's a great drill you can do on the range. If you're a little afraid to use the three golf balls, you can put tees on the outside instead of the golf balls, and that way you have no chance of hitting someone around you. But it's a great work to go for in our studio here. If we can help you with a golf lesson to teach you how to do this drill and to improve your ball striking, please give us a call, 282-3301, or email us, dccgolfpro@comcast.net. Hope you have a great day. Thanks.